Hi guys, have another update. I play now a round with the electrolyte to get a battery that holds to charge for 1 2 days. I saw a video of the zinc iodide cells and I thought maybe that's it. I mixed it with this electrolyte. I mixed it with zinc acetate with bismuth acetate, and then I did some beta isodonna inside for the iodide. This is a, I think, a strong acid, so I do drop wise of natrium hydroxide. Not too much that it stays clear. Okay. Just do it. You can see it's now at 2.1 volt and dropping. That's not good, of course, but takes about 110 milliamps. Now it's working as a capacitor, but if you leave this for a day, it goes down to 1.4 volts and stays quite long. I think to hold the voltage, it's zinc, bismuth, iodide the best for me now. Okay, I leave this now for a day and let's have a look later on. About 7 hours later, it's still 1.579 volt. And you have to wait really long that you see 100 dropping down. And about 80 milliamps. Okay, let's wait another 12 hours. Here comes an update. 13 hours later, and there's still 1.4 volt. After 24 hours or 26 hours, it's still 1.3 volt, and I think some. Okay, still working. Maybe it's not perfect, but it performed better than the other batteries I made. Okay, bye.